Yeah, do you want to go check out that area?
Sure. Very inviting. Wait, the door closed. Wait, what? No.
The door closed. Wait, what? It doesn't work. This isn't working, guys.
Yeah.
Right, over here, maybe.
This is another exit.
It is it. Let's try it. Work? No. Maybe another one.
Get back in the room before this happens to us, too.
Yeah, get back in. Nothing's coming, but we're children.
Probably have a monster thing.
Yeah. Or you. Or maybe even me.
Why are you trying to accuse yourself of it,
though? Wait. You were there. I was there. Where was Bradley?
I don't know. He ran into the room with us, didn't he, though?
Yeah, I did. But I didn't see him when you checked that out.
He moved to a different place for me. Because I was in a different room.
Okay. Maybe it's the monster. Or I think it's either monster or you, Brantley.
I mean, we'll just find out and find whoever dies next.
True. I wonder who died next.
Go down there and investigate what happened.
Yeah, let's see why not.
Don't think he'd be in these early rooms.
Yeah.
And
look
for him.
Yeah.
And
where
you would see him.
Because
there's windows.
Yeah, we were already looking at the window, weren't we?
Alright, yeah.
Let's
check that out.
I
think he's in here.
Yeah,
yep.
Why would anybody have behind the door?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Slide door.
Don't see anything in here.
Yeah. Well, let's head back.
Yeah, that room's not. We're not getting into that room.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Oh, God!
No!
No!
water.
No, I'm soaking myself. I'm allergic to water. No.
Die. Okay. Die.